Bring it on. We own Arkham City. Screw anyone.